Yeah. Yeah. This is no trains. Thank you. I know a lot of y'all, you got people in your lives that take care of you. You got people that have your back. And I know from experience that sometimes it's hard to actually pay respect and pay homage in the proper way to those people before it's too late. So I need you guys, if you got people in your life that you give a fuck about and you don't take care of you, let them know. Not tomorrow, not next month. Let them know tonight. For everybody else who stands against you, motivator, motherfucker, this is us and them.
Fucking